I'm in my Cameo Oaten Blue Cross pet. We created this bloodline back in the 90s. We were surprised many years after that that there were some birds coming out lighter in color. As we discovered later on, some of the birds happened to turn out to be Oaten hens. In 2016 we hatched out two baby pea chicks that were totally a different color type. And the fun part about it was they grew up to now in 2018, and they are lighter in color, as you see. They don't have all that marking all over their bodies as in previous Oatens that we've had on this farm. We are thinking that it's a possibility that they are a little bit different than Oatens. I would say they're lighter in color. When we get to breed some more in 2019, we're hoping that we can continue this new bloodline. We'll just wait and see. And it's gonna be a great project here on the Peacock Farm for years to come. Stay tuned for further videos on this subject as the years go by. You gonna have some more?
If you enjoy our videos, please subscribe, like, and share with all your friends.